51 years in the making. Hayden facing Mogollon for the 1A state title crown, and Hayden's DeAndre Collier getting the party started, taking this to the house for the first of his three touchdowns on the evening, and then Hayden pulling out the flea flicker, because why not? Paul Gaither gets the ball back, throws a dime to Keno Lorona, who's taken down just short of the end zone. They'd score a few plays later. Let the celebration begin. Hayden wins 62-30, claiming their first state title since 1972.